mini hi-fi speaker.
The exact model number is DY25. Lucky HR is calling it, it's a hi-fi player, mini hi-fi player, and this is currently priced at 1,295.
But currently it's on sale at Lazada. You can get it for as low as 989 pesos only.
I think that sale is only for today, yeah. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, yun, kasi not many brands are branding their speakers as hi-fi sa ganito kamurang halaga.
Yeah, this is actually a good product for its price. Less than 1,000 pesos, meron ka ng hi-fi Bluetooth speaker.
Yeah, yeah.
Actually, hindi lang siya Bluetooth eh. As you can see here, meron siyang maraming functions. Meron siyang FM. Meron din siyang auxiliary port, USB port. Saka, pwede siyang lagyan ng micro SD card.
Anyway, pare, before we start with the unboxing of this one, we will show you first the other products that Lucky HR has in the country na Tynex brand. Meron tayo ganito. What is this, Angie?
This is a universal charger. Yeah. So kung magta-travel ka sa iba-ibang bansa, meron kasi iba-ibang electrical port. So pwede mo siyang gamitin kahit saan. So makikita mo dito, meron pang Europe, UK, saka USA. So pag pinush mo siya, iba-iba yung ROM na tinatawag niya. So hindi ka problema ng saksakan kung nasa ibang bansa.
So mag-iayon pa rin sa Tynex.
No.
We will update you guys kung magkano yung presyo nito. And we will update you guys kung magkano yung presyo nito. And kung meron pa siyang USB ports sa likod, dalawang hub pa yun. Anyway, the next one is we have here a premium full protection case for iPhone 6, iPhone 6 Plus, and iPhone 7. Ang ginagawa nito yung dahil niya, full protection case, pwede siya sa underwater. Pwede sa underwater, very rugged siya. Okay ka, pagdating sa beach ka, no. Meron kayong outing, nagpa-party kayo.
Kasi ba, kagayon sa'yo, nasira mo yung cellphone mo dati.
Before, nalublub ko sa beach yung cellphone ko, eh napakatapang ng salt. Nagre-react yun sa electronic devices. Sira agad. But with this one, protektado ka. Abangan nyo yung presyo, pangin na namin, sir. And we also have here a super speed charger. It's a 2.1 amps charger. That's faster than the usual 1 amp charger, obviously. And we'll update you guys again.
Meron din silang tempered glass. This one is for the pambansang cellphone ng Redmi 4X.
But that's the legendary 4X tempered glass.
Tempered glass.
Okay.
So, we'll announce the price later on.
Ay, alam ko pa, pamigay din yata ito mga to.
Yeah, actually, mamaya, bukod sa Tylex DY25,
napamigay din ito mga
to. Marami rin yung pamimigay na products from Tylex. So, nod lang kayo guys later on.
Mamaya, sana manalo kayo.
Sana manalo kayo.
Good luck to everyone. But first, let's start the unboxing of this
product. Yeah, sure.
Product.
Go ahead.
Sige, pare. Let's open it. Okay.
Nandito.
Saan?
Yun.
Makita niya, medyo malaki yung box niya. Usually, pag ang budget mo is 1,500 pesos pa ba?
Maliliit na speaker lang yun.
Bago, yung mga mini speaker.
Yung mga ganito kalalaki lang yun.
But for Tylex, Lucky HR brought a huge one.
This is this is your less than 1,000 peso
speakers.
Bluetooth speaker, huh?
And Lucky HR is still calling this mini.
Huh? Yeah, mini.
Yeah, this one is pretty large for the price.
Meron pala itong three colors, orange, gray, and blue.
What else ang naman ng box mo? Inside the box, meron pa siyang... what is this? The paper documentations. Nandito nakalagay yung instructions, meron manual on how to use the product, and yung MP3 mode niya, mode, then basic specs. Nandito, sa papel
lang. So bukod doon, meron siyang dalawang kabling kasama. So... meron siyang USB cable, most probably to
charge
the speaker, or maybe it can also charge also your device.
I think it can, because sa likod ng produkto, meron siyang USB hub.
Yeah, maybe hindi lang siya pang music. Let's try na later.
We will try later, we will check the full specifications of this one. Alam ko meron siyang built-in battery na good enough to charge other devices.
Gaya ng nasabi namin kanina, meron siyang auxiliary port. So kung ayaw mo ng Bluetooth, ayaw mo maubos yung battery mo agad kasi malakas kumain ng baterya ang Bluetooth, you can use cable.
If you're more traditional.
Yun nga, siguraduhin nyo lang may 3.5mm audio jack ang cellphone nyo. Baka ibang phone gamit nyo, walang
3.5mm audio jack. The other advantage of auxiliary,
less noise.
So, puro yung tulog na papasok sa ating hi-fi speaker. Anyway, Angie, now let's talk about the features ka. Kanina, you mentioned yung stereo siya. Stereo, bakit stereo, Angie?
Stereo kasi dalawa yung speakers niya. So, usually pag mono, syempre isa. Pag stereo, dalawa yung speakers na meron siya. Hindi lang isa. So, isa yung advantage niya kumpara sa mga ibang speakers na meron sa market. Madalas kasi sa market, isa lang.
Isang speaker. Isang speaker. This one has two.
This one has two speakers.
The next feature that Tyler is highlighting for this one is yung FM radio. Not everyone has FM radio on a small speaker, but this one has. So, para sa mga mahilig makinig sa radio, the music and your favorite DJs, shout out sa mga DJ friends natin, sa Energy, sa Magic, and parang kung mahilig kayo makinig sa music ng FM radio, this one is compatible and has that feature.
Tama. Bukod doon, makikita niyo sa likod, kagaya ng pinakita namin kanina, meron siyang USB post. So, probably you can charge your phone. Let's check that later on. Pwede rin siyang mag-accept ng music. This one,
as a base, via USB.
Via USB, yeah. Kung meron kang flash drive, pwede mo siyang gamitin.
Kabit mo lang dito
kung may mga music.
Pwede mo lang. We will check if pwede siyang mag-flap files. Kasi hi-fi.
Yeah,
hi-fi, dapat pwede rin those specs. Mm-hmm. We will try later.
Tapos, gaya ng sabi namin, meron din siyang micro SD slot. So, kung meron kang extra SD card, pwede mo siyang gamitin dito, lagyan mo lang siya ng songs.
Yeah,
pwede mo na siyang magamit para direkta na siya, hindi niya na kailangan ng Bluetooth or other connection. Again, meron din siyang auxiliary port. Makikita niyo siya dito.
Direct. Pwede natin isaksak directly sa mga telepono. Meron compatible na headphone jack. So, we will try to play music in a bit. But now,
let's turn it on.
Let's try to turn it on. Hopefully, may battery.
Meron siguro siya. Simple lang siya. I-on nyo lang siya dito sa likod.
Oh, nag-set flash.
It's talking. Nakakagulat.
English siya. Meron siyang blue light.
Andun lang kung ito yung standard niya kung blue lang or something. Pero this one, meron siyang ilaw.
Yeah, it's an indicator na bukas na siya. What can you say pare about the build niya? Bago tayo magpatok.
Actually, yung build niya is mostly made of plastic. Mm-hmm. But medyo strong yung pagkakabuild niya. Kahit i-press-press mo siyang ganun.
Yeah. It's a hard type of plastic.
Wala siyang masyadong...
Siguro ito, it can take several drops. Basta wag lang yung tipo na...
Sa second floor.
Nasagi-sagi
lang. Okay na yun. Wag lang yung pag nag-away kayo ng girlfriend mo, ibabatang mo. Wag ganun.
Don't do that. Guys, okay? And then, I also like yung metallic feel niya. This one, I think this is metal.
This part is metal.
And then sa taas niya, this one is plastic but it's brushed. So, meron siyang stylish.
Stylish. Actually, yung itsura niya, hindi mo siya akalaing less than 1,000 pesos.
Yeah.
Usually, yung mga ganitong price na makikita mo, nasa above 2,000 usually.
4,000 pesos. But this one is just 1,295 pesos.
Sabi nga, makukuha niyo siya ngayon for 989 pesos. So, visit Lazada na. Guys, baka maubusan kayo dito.
Yeah, exactly. Anyway, let's try pare.
Let's try. So,
first
let's connect via Bluetooth.
Okay, ganda naman ng phone mo.
Yeah, Doogee Mix 2 pre. Product din yun ng Lucky HR.
Yeah. We also have here the TL5000. But our focus is this one.
let's wait.
We're connecting now.
You know, ang name ng Bluetooth speaker is DY25L. So let's pair it.
Saan magsalatari ang kahapang pinipinipin? But we'll wait.
Wait lang tayo. Titingnan natin kung tama ba yung pili ko.
Guys, this is really live. This is the first time that we open this.
It's connected.
Bluetooth is connected.
Oh, nagsasalita siya really pag connected. Galing makakaibigan. Actually, nagtataka ako kasi may nakalagay na blue dito sa indicator niya.
Yeah.
So I think pwedeng palitan yung ilaw dito later on eh.
Oh, or let's check later, let's check.
Kasi blue eh, pero
baka sa mga moods pare.
Okay.
But now let's try to play any music muna. Now we'll see if the sound quality niya is quite great talaga for the price.
Madamdamin. Ang lakas mga kaibigan.
It has a bass response. Yeah, this is really stereo.
Ang galing kaibigan. Actually, live po tayo ngayon. Makikita niyo, yung tunog niya po talaga na ito. Yung tunog na lang gagaling dito sa speaker mismo. When
you're needing you. Yeah, stereo nga siya talaga. It's really stereo.
Isa lang masasabi ko kasi wala siyang indicator kung gaano siya kalakas.
So, tansyahan.
So, yung volume, makikita mo siya.
Yeah, tatansyahin na lang natin. But that's okay.
Okay siya, malakas.
Isa kayo, nag-comment ko. Ang comment ko sa kanya, aside sa malakas siya, hindi siya distorted.
Buo yung tunog niya actually. For the price, it's less than 1,000 cardigan or sa kahit sa normal price niya ng 1,295. Sulit siya. Buo yung tunog eh. Unlike yung nabibili niyo ng murang speaker. Or sa, kahit yung sa ibang medyo mahal na speaker.
Yeah, yeah.
Pag nilakas sa mo, tinodo mo, medyo sabog na yung boses niya.
Yeah, distortion. For me, it can't compete with most 3,000 pesos.
Above.
Because the quality of the speaker niya, meron siyang warm na tunog, medyo bassy ng konti, mamaya we will try some bassy songs. And very, from a technical standpoint, pretty detailed siya. Maganda yung kanyang analytics, quite analytical yung warm.
Warm.
Oh, okay siya, medyo pang hi-fi.
Okay.
Oh, papakita namin yung blue na ilaw.
Ito yung blue.
Meron siyang blue
na
ilaw. Look at this.
This one, blue. At makita niyo, may nakasulat dito sa speaker, may ilaw siya, blue. So, gaya nga nasabi ko kanina, hindi ko alam kung napapalitan yung ilaw niya eh.
I don't know yet, but we will try.
Not cute. Actually, this is the first time we unbox this. So, we don't know also exactly kung napapalitan yung ilaw niya.
But we will explore it, guys.
Makikita niyo ito, guys. Kulay blue. Blue yung ilaw niya.
Yeah, quite exciting.
Maganda daw kanya sa bahay ka. Gusto mo nang medyo senti-senti ka, diba? Konting ilaw lang.
The slide pattern medyo busy
song. Ano bang tugtog ang gusto mo? Hanap tayo dito sa
Spotify ka lang. Tingin tayo sa ano. Sa Digital Playlist.
Wala.
Ayan, sa pop quiz.
Anong tugtog kanta? Sabi mo, kanta naman tayo ng kanta.
Ano tayo naman?
Search ka dito. Anong kanta gusto mo?
Anong maganda ng kanta? Anyway.
Ito may jubase.
Sige, meron ko naman. Si Angie ang ating DJ for the day.
Mabase ba ito?
Hindi.
Hindi.
Ano na lang? Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber? Wait lang.
Ano pa ng pop? Pop na ito.
Yung look at... Hindi, masyado ito. Mag-gitara. Justin Bieber.
But so far, we're pretty happy with the quality of the sound of this one.
Ayan. Ito, Justin Bieber.
Acoustic pa lang siya. Nakastop na rin yung bass.
Meron ba? May bass.
Hindi pa lang kahit walang subwoofer. Yung bass is pretty deep.
Sa ngayon, kasi may nakita kami ano eh, parang call function. Itong button na to.
So pwede.
So tingin natin. Anong number mo, Peter? Pwede ba natin i-broadcast yung number mo?
Tawagan mo.
Huwag natin i-broadcast yung number mo. Papakita lang natin yung
ano.
Tingin natin kung ano, kung gagaan. Connected na siya eh, via Bluetooth.
Okay,
so let's try natin.
Mag-re-ring,
I-try po natin ito. Kasi, ay, napuputol, mayroon. Ang pro, tanong lang kung may mic.
Sana mag-review. Sana mag-review. Tatry ko sagutin. Ayan, yan. Taka, sasagutin ko.
Hello, hello, Ench. Hello, Ench. Hello, Ench. Kamusta ka dyan?
Okay lang, okay.
Oh my God.
So, pwede ito, di ba?
Pwede rin siya.
Pwede rin siya. Pwede rin siya. Pwede rin
siya.
Your voice na marinig na maraming
tao. Nag-echo lang, nag-echo. So, cut na natin siya.
But it's working.
It's working.
It's pretty nice. Let's try yung auxiliary.
Auxiliary, oh. Kapit mo dyan sa
phone. Try namin mag-auxiliary ngayon.
So, automatic siya pag sinalpak mo yung auxiliary, nakakat yung Bluetooth.
I just need to remove my case. I will try, oh. Sana gumana.
Anyway. Panalo, panalo to. Makabili nga ng mga ilang piraso nito pang regalo ngayon pasto.
Parang siya features, ha?
This one is via auxiliary cable.
And yung current file na tinatest ko is a flat file. So this is lossless.
So okay lang siya kasi direct. Yung may micro SD card ka ba dyan? Pwede natin isalpak dito.
Wala ka na. Pwede na. Eto, masabi ko mo na siya. Malinis talaga.
Pwede.
Ganda ng detalye. Well,
layered
siya portable.
Pwede, pwede. Kailangan. Sa-charge, try natin ulit yung port natin. Ha? Kung pwede siyang mag-charge. Kanina kasi may USB host function siya. So,
we will try.
Let's try kung mag-charge yung phone.
Bluetooth mode.
Please.
Automatic siya pag dinisconnect mo yung auxiliary cable.
Bluetooth connected.
Bluetooth na siya. Good. Try lang natin yung auxiliary port ha, kung pwede siyang mag-charge ha. Pwede po, makikita niyo po, charging siya po siya ngayon.
Kaya natin pakita sa kamilang microphone, sa kamilang camera.
Kaya nakikita niyo po yung word na charging.
Ah, dito na lang. Pakita natin sa closer natin sa isang camera.
Ayan po.
May charging siya. So, we just don't know if ilang milliamperes siya.
Charging po siya, charging. Ibig sabihin po,
guys, may charging. Pwede mong gamitin na sa power pack.
Kung puno siya, fully charged siya, ayaw mo malobat yung phone mo, nagpapatugtog ka. Pwede, di ba? Habang nagpapatugtog ka.
I will just check. Wala lang kasi nakalagay sa spec sheet niya. If
kung ilang milliampere. Babalikan namin kay Dia. Tsaka yung
promise of, ano
niya,
battery life niya. Wala ko rin kaming idea. Kung gaano talaga katagal niya, pwede niya ma-abot. But we will check that. Abangan niyo, yung full review namin sa kanya-kanya naming website. First, technogadget.com and thisguy.com. Abangan nyo lang guys. So we will show you guys kung ano yung kanyang performance.
Ngayon kasi wala kaming flash drive or micro SD card na may music. So, hindi namin siya matatry ngayon kung anong yung mga files na kaya niyang basahin. But gaya nga sabi ni Peter, we'll do a full review on our site. So, we'll check those functions for you.
So, pare, first impressions?
First impression, pare, for its price, pare, panalo to, pare. Hindi sa, sa medyo feeling tayo dito. Pero, for 1,295 pesos, hindi ka lugi dito. Hindi ka lugi.
Exactly.
At, ang malapit pa dito, kung bibili mo siya via Lazada, free delivery pa siya, diba?
Free delivery nationwide.
Nationwide, so...
May cash on delivery option pa sila. Diba? So, even if you don't have a credit card, pwede mo siyang mabili online. Ayun, guys, we have an info na about the battery of this one. It's 2,200 milliamperes. Siguro estimate ko kaya ito 5 hours, 6 hours.
Most probably,
most
yes.
Most probably, that's my estimate. Tama! During the 6 hours, ang pwede niyang battery.
Depende siguro sa taas ng volume mo or kung anong connection ng gamit mo. Siguro kung naka-SD card ka, mas matagal siya malobat. Kung yung Bluetooth kasi kumakain din siya ng yung battery eh. So, yeah.
And then that 2,200 milliamperes of battery can charge most phones up to 50-70%. Not bad.
Kasi
emergency, wala ka yung power pump. Pwede kong gamitin to.
Sandali lang, may nakalimutan pala tayo yung FM. So mayroon siyang mode dito.
Kaya ito yung FM radio ba?
So, click nyo lang yung mode. Lilipat na siya. So, tapos yung fast forward dito eh, siya yung naghahalap ng signal.
Ang crappy functions ko eh.
Ito siya via FM. Ayun guys, ngayon alam ko na kung saan makikita kung gaano kalakas yung volume. Pag pinilash nyo pa na ito, meron siyang indicator.
Oh.
Ay, kita nyo yung indicator dito guys.
Ito
pre. Yung volume niya is up to 28.
Ay, yung indicator.
Yung indicator siya, hanggang 28. Indicator. Hindi ko alam kung bakit hanggang 28 lang, ba't hindi 30. Pero meron, at least may indicator siya, alam mo kung gaano kalakas.
Kalakas na yung volume.
Guys, this one is FM and malakas talaga siya.
And kahit sa FM, hindi siya basa. Kasi usually pag FM lang, binababa na yung quality.
Saka FM siya na wala kang external antenna na kailangan ikabit pa.
So intelligent pa. So maybe, intelligent
type. Wala siya, wala siyang nakalabas na antena. Kasi yung ibang speaker, kagaya ng meron ako sa bahay, kailangan mo siyang kabitan ng antena eh, para maging buo yung signal. Kung wala siyang antena kasi, sabog yung signal. Nung, ano.
Question pa rin, meron ba itong water resistance?
Most probably, pre, wala ito. So, yun lang, kailangan natin siguro siyang ingatang mabasa.
Although, anyway, pag stereo speakers naman, okay na naman mabasa ka, pero pakinggin mo after. Hindi naman siya nisira basta-basta. Pero huwag nila nila, advice na. Hindi naman siya inaayos.
Actually, maganda yung build niya. Isa mo, pwede mo siyang bit-bitin. Isa pa, yung makikita mo sa ilalim, meron siyang rubber footing na tinatawag. So, kung patong mo siya sa madulas na lamesa or something, hindi siya basta dudulas.
So,
huwag dito siya itama. Alos kapit siya sa na mesa.
Another thing that I like is that aside sa design niya is minimalist siya.
Mm.
So di ba kung ipatong mo sa wall, ipatong mo sa mga lugar na malinis tingnan, pwede siya, no?
Bluetooth is connected.
Pretty clean looking. The best part is sound quality.
Ito yung ibang kulay yata guys, wait lang.
Kata ba natin? Yeah.
Well,
it's still the same, orange din. But alam ko meron pa siya ibang kulay. Karami siya.
Sabi nga kanina, gray, blue, and orange.
Orange. So guys, that's it. Namaya, abangan ninyo. May mga mananalo.
Post lang kayo ng post.
Yeah, post na kayo.
Since naka-Facebook naman po ito.
Tapos comment na kayo sa baba. Babasahin namin lahat yung mamaya. We'll try to reply to each and every one of you sa mga inquiries ninyo, questions nyo about this product.
Sasagutin po namin yung mga katanungan. Last question. Kung ikaw ba, bibilin mo ba siya?
Yeah, if I don't have budget, diba, for example, yung budget ko lang is 1,500, this is a no-brainer.
Panalo to.
Panalo to sa
lahat. To be honest, ah, bihira kayong, kahit sa Lazada kayo tumingin, yung ganito kalaking speaker at functional na speaker, mahirap pa kahanap sa around 1+ range.
Yeah.
So,
usually talaga mahal ang mga Bluetooth speakers na with this type of quality.
This one, panalo na siya sa price mo.
So guys, I think that's it. Ayan, ang dami naman nasa comment.
May mga, ano pala, hi pala sa mga nag-comment.
Wala siyang AM radio, I'm sorry. FM lang.
FM lang po.
FM lang siya.
Opo.
That's okay, that's okay.
Ano po ba bang mga katanungan niyo po?
Hopes to win.
Hopes to win, everybody.
Ako, sati tayo?
Hindi tayo pwede sumali eh.
Okay lang. But this is really nice, it's functional. Marami na nila. Also, ayos ang pang-tuktok. Yeah, if you love music, you will love this. And if you're on a budget, you will like this. What else? A shout-out po. Sino yun?
Sino po yung shout-out?
Sino siya? I'm me, Jasta. Shout-out daw. Ayun pa isa. Hello guys.
Hello po.
Ayun.
Tignan nga natin. Tignan natin yung mga nalalaman dito.
Yan. Hello, check that sa akin. I think so much guys for watching.
Actually, later on siguro ikakat na namin yung Facebook Live namin. Pero kung may mga questions pa kayo, kasagutin namin yung mga katanungan.
And good luck to everyone! Good luck to everyone!
You can visit also our Facebook page, TechnoGadget and Geese Guide. Kaya nga sabi namin kanina, i-review namin siya, full review, para mas
detailed
namin ng
explanation
sa kayong actual experience namin for checking or reviewing this product, ma-share namin sa inyo. Oh, meron ko pang final word?
Happy to this one.
Again, this one
it's
for...
It's very promising. Yeah, it's really promising for
your boss.
Watch out!
Thank you guys, thank you.
Bluetooth speakers are so common these days that there are tons to choose from. Some are cheap but sound terrible. Some sound absolutely gorgeous but cost a fortune. So, which one do I get, you ask? Well, let me introduce you to the inexpensive yet great-sounding Tilex DY25 Bluetooth speaker. The Tilex DY25 Bluetooth speaker has a simple low-profile design that incorporates a handle so it's easy to bring around. Plus, it's made with ABS or acrylonitrile butadiene styrene plastic, which is strong and durable even when the weather gets really hot. The speaker mesh gives a nice contrast to the smooth and classy look of the body. It also includes a bright LED light for more flair. You can easily use this speaker with your phone, laptop, computer, or any audio-capable device. And if you don't want to connect via Bluetooth, you can also use the USB interface, a microSD card, or the included 3.5mm jack. Battery-wise, it has a capacity of 2200 mAh, which will last you for about 3 to 6 hours, depending on how loud you play your music. With that said, for its size, it's pretty loud. The buttons are light and tactile, so you don't accidentally skip a song. There's no sign of distortion, even when playing at high treble music. The bass isn't choppy either when your volume is maxed out, so compared to extremely cheap Bluetooth speakers that you find on the street, this Tilex speaker sounds amazing! This isn't something you won't regret buying. It's durable, delivers clean sounds, and it's quite portable. You can enjoy your music anywhere you want.
Bluetooth is connected.
K-Pon! Doojifoon!
See you soon. Thank you, guys.